you have started looking at the Brazilian market and you really want to go in there, study the facts, study all the challenges you're going to meet, get a good background analysis before you decide to physically enter the market, and then look at what would it cost, what kind of budgets are you talking about, and do you have the resources to do it.
Well, Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, it's with great pleasure that we welcome you all to the third annual Norwegian Risk Forum. NRF 2012 aims to raise awareness of both the challenges and opportunities which Norwegian companies face when entering into Brazil.
All companies, before entering a market, should prepare themselves, undertake due diligence. The Norwegian Risk Forum provides an excellent meeting opportunity for discussions and sharing experiences, which is of utmost importance.
The Norwegian Risk Forum is NRCI's annual international conference, and this is actually the third time we host it. And this year's focus has been on examining the risks and opportunities for companies in Brazil. Last year we examined India, and the first year, 2010, we looked at the Gulf region and Iraq. And really why we host the NRF conference is because we want to provide an arena where companies and experts and political actors and diplomats come together, and we can assess carefully the political risks and opportunities that companies encounter in emerging markets. And whether it's Brazil or it's India, or like next year we're going to look at Eastern, Southern and Western Africa, really we're doing careful examination of the political risks, and by carefully examining these factors they will be able to strengthen their business development plans. Unless they do the risk assessments carefully, they may face serious consequences.
Brazil is not an easy market to enter. You have to prepare yourself, and you have to be willing to invest both money and time and some of your best people in order to succeed in the market. So don't try to do everything yourself. Learn from the others who have been there before you and done the faults and errors which you should try to avoid. Use good consultants, use good advisors.